Hello everyone, welcome back to UniFab channel. Today, we will bring you a special content, the Ancient Anime Restoration Challenge. Do you still remember those old cartoons that accompanied us growing up? As time goes by, these precious video materials gradually become blurred. But don't worry, today we're going to take you on an adventure to restore old anime. We will use two powerful video repair tools, UniFab and Hitpaw, to compare their repair effects. Let's take a look at which software can bring these classic animations back to life. The first one is UniFab AI. You can download it for free on the official website. Okay, let's enter the software operation. The first step in entering the software is to import the video. UniFab has made a detailed introduction here. You can directly drag and drop the video into the software, or you can click the mouse to import the video. The second step is to adjust the video parameters and preview. You can rename the video here, and you can also see the resolution, audio and video format, and file size of the imported video. You can adjust the three buttons here to adjust the video trim, crop, and audio. Click Trim, and you can see the operation steps on the right side of the interface. Click the small scissors to trim the video. Click Crop. You can crop, rotate, and flip the video. There are many functions for you to customize your video. Audio interface. You can perform some sound operations, including volume, stereo, enhance human voice, and remove background noise. You can change the video resolution and select the output video and audio format. We choose 4K. The audio format is the same as the original, and the video format is MP4. Go to Settings. You can change the quality of the video by adjusting the bitrate and changing the model to animation model. Next, you can customize the audio and subtitle settings. Okay, then you can preview it according to your needs. Here you can preview the converted effect in advance, which is very convenient. Finally, export the video. You can choose the location you want to export it to and click Start. We can see that UniFab's export speed is very fast, with an average export speed of 6 frames per second. Next is Hitpaw Video Enhancer. You can download a free trial version from the link provided. After opening the software, load the video you want to improve. The structure of the software is as follows. Click the small scissors, and you can select the area you want to improve the quality of from the loaded video. You can select the appropriate AI model in the function column on the right. Different AI models correspond to different functions. Select animation model and click preview effect. Here you can see the export effect in advance. Okay, finally adjust the export parameters and click export. Next, let's compare the performance of the two software. It can be seen that the clarity of both softwares has been greatly improved compared to the original video. Next, zoom in on the repaired video to see the repair effects of the two software in detail. It can be seen that UniFab is better than Hitpaw in detail restoration. The texture and contrast of UniFab's picture are higher, giving people a more realistic feeling. While Hitpaw's texture is lower, the picture is still a little blurry, and the lines of the characters are not clear. Through the effect display, speed, and operation, you can see that UniFab's functions are more powerful. We are very happy to invite you to use UniFab Upscaler AI. You can download our software for free, and it includes a free trial after downloading. If you feel it is good, UniFab Upscaler AI is currently on sale with a lifetime price at $69.99. Come and subscribe. We not only have Upscaler AI, but also many other powerful AI functions. The price of all-in-one is also on sale. The price of lifetime is $349.99. If you like our video, please give us a thumbs up. Also, Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more AI tools and more useful videos. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.